Performers have travelled all the way from Assam as guests of the World Association for Cultural Integration to be with us here in Colwyn Bay today. And I understand they're going to be performing dance music that they perform for Spring and Harvest Festivals in Assam. And I'm going to invite now their UK organiser, who's travelled up from London to be with them today, Rainey Takati, who will introduce the Bihu dancers from Assam. Rainey.
Hello everybody, I'd like to thank you all and the organizer for inviting us for today's special event, and my special thanks goes to Shivani Roy, the councillor who has invited us all the way from Assam.
Wow.
And this is a Bihu, which is a spring festival of Assam and also harvest festival of Assam. When people have enough to eat, enough harvest, everybody is happy and they dance and sings. And also about the dance, our dancer, our group leader Ranjit Gogoi, he will tell you more about the meaning of Bihu dance. Now I would like to introduce our dancers, please. The leader, Ranjit Gogoi. Ranjit, can you please? Now, could you introduce your friends to the audience today, please?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. That I will say you few lines about Bihu. What is Bihu? Where we perform and how? So Bihu is a festival associated with agriculture. It is a festival of love. It is a festival of joy. It is a festival of integrity. During the spring season, boys and girls, they dance together and they get opportunity to exchange their love and affection. That is why we can say it is a festival of love. And it is a festival of pure. So the main instrument, the principal instrument I'd like to introduce you, this is called dhol. It's locally we call dhol, it is called drum in English drum. It's called dhol, and the shirt is called sapkon. It's made of muka silk. This is we locally call muka. It's a kind of silk, it's a subject of sericulture. Anyway, and other instruments is called pepa. This is made of buffalo horn, and I like to request my co-artist to play. Mr. Mohan Bara is a drummer, renowned drummer, and Mr. Pranjit Saikia, and Mr. Jitumani Bara, and Miss Manalisa Barua, Miss Rodali Bara, and Miss Ranjita Saikia, and one more, our colleague, she is now busy with camera, she is Rosie Bara, and you know, Madam Rini Kakoti Madam. She has given us this opportunity and logistic support also in UK. Thank you very much. And I'll present before you our folk dance, Bihu dance. Thank you.